applause for coming out to this extraordinary event right here at Gibbet Hill. Come on, folks. Please put your hands together. Are you guys in a great mood? Let me hear you say yes. Let's do that one more time. Are you guys in a great mood? Let me hear you say yes. Well, my name is Ramu from Ramu and the Crew. So happy to be your disc jockey and MC on this special and most joyous occasion. In just a few short moments, we have a very fired up bridal party. They're outside on the porch. They're awaiting your energy. They're awaiting your enthusiasm. But before we bring them in, I want to test the level of energy of each table. On the count of three, I want you guys to make as much noise as Groton has ever heard. On three, here we go. One, two, three. Let's make some noise, folks. Now, before we bring in our bridal party, thank you. Before we bring in our bridal party, I just want to acknowledge some special people that are seated among us tonight. Please help me welcome the step-parents of the bride, Nancy and Carl Kozarski. And I also would like to acknowledge a very special lady, the grandmother of the groom, Barbara Norman. Let's give her a nice round of applause. At this time, we'd like all guests to focus their attention to our far exit on the porch area as we will now begin bridal party introductions. Give yourself one more big round of applause for coming out to Gibbet Hill. At this time, we like all guests clapping their hands along with the beat of the vision right now. Please let me welcome the parents of the groom, David and Laura Schindler. was absolutely stunning this evening. At this time, we're going to have Heather and Ben remain right there. At the center of our dance floor, we ask that all other guests please take their seats. Ben will take the hand of his beautiful bride, Heather. Take her to the center of the dance floor. And our newlyweds will now share their first dance as husband and wife.
Every time our eyes meet, this feeling inside of me is almost more than I can take. Maybe when you touch me, I can feel how much you love me. It just blows me away. I've never been this close to anyone or anything. I can hear your thoughts. I can see your dreams.
At this time, we'd invite our entire bridal party to please take their seats.